Listen to part of the discussion, then answer the question.
That is interesting, but it's kind of hard to imagine. I'm picturing something like a phonograph with a lie detector needle. Do I have this right?
Yes, Zoe, you're on the money.
What does the professor mean when he says,
"You're on the money"?